100 today, 100 off bench crunches. And I added the ankle weights.
Off the bench crunches.
Off the benches.
Find yourself a bench
for
two.
And one, two, three. This for me. Stretch it out a little bit. Alright. The weights add. They may only be 5 pounds each, but it adds up. Alright. It's at 45. This time I'll be over the half of that, the minimum of 10. Ready? And if it's just one, two, more to go. So stretch it out a little bit. Down again. Toes are pointed. Get in another 10. Ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, stretch. 1, 2. Other side. Yeah. Ready for another. So that was 65. Come on, only 35 more to go. Toes out. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, 75. Oh, stretch it forward. Only 25 more to go. Come on, 2 sets of 10, 1 set of 5. Or if you just do sets of 5 all the way through, we'll see what happens at the end. Gonna go for another 10, then we'll see about the final 15. So, toes out. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, 15 more to go. I think I'm going to do it in sets of 5, just a bit more focused. So 5, 5, and 5. That's it. Just got to do 5 at a time. Times. So we can do this. On the edge, lean it back. Remember, breathe with the shoulders or with the chest, not with the pump, back shoulders. Ready? Toes pointed. One, two, three, four, five. Next 90. Stretch. And ready for one, two, three, four, five. Only got five more to go. Five more to go. And we'll be at the 100. Okay. So, on the edge, lean it back. Five of the best ones here. Okay. Slow and focused. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five. Did it. 100 half-bent crunches with or without the weight.